I have just put 1,000 shapes inside of the shape bag. I even put 1,000 shapes below to indicate that there is precisely 1,000 shapes. And I can't believe I've done it in just 4 days of me making this. So here is what's inside. There's a whole host of big shapes, but a ton of the shapes here are very small. And this is because I had a ton of pages. So this is the end.